time that you boys were by. Watch this. Well, looky there. What is that? Oh, is that a box? There's a choo-choo train. Let's see it. John can sit right here in the front. And Scott can sit right here in the back. Well, it doesn't have to be hooked together. And it says choo-choo. You want to play with it?
Oh, look what mommy's got.
What does this say right here? Oh, you want to look at the box?
What is whose bicycle that is? Whose bicycle is that?
It's a
big bicycle.
Boss, isn't it? You want to come look at the bicycle, John? Oh, you want to see the train. See the train go, doo, 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 doo. And look back here, Scott. This opens up. So you can put little things in there, maybe. Oh, let's do, wait. Let me put this right over here and then it just goes forward. Oh, this way goes forward and that way goes backwards.
This way didn't turn.
What? This way makes it go different ways. See this arrow going straight? That means that it's just going to go straight, 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 straight.
This turns up.
This turns it on.
This turns.
Well, that takes it out of gear. It sure does. I see it turning. I see it turning. Big Bird,
here's Bert and Ernie. Oh, that's Oscar the Grouch. That's Cookie Monster. And that's the bus. Yes, the Sesame Street bus. Just like everybody's in the bus. Oh, up over a bridge in the park. Oh, now it's going to make a U-turn and come back. Bottom. What else?
I feel something.
You feel something right there? Oh, what's that?
What is it? Candy.
Well, it's some color crayons. Yeah. Let's see if we can get it open. Okay, you get some. Yes, some color crayons. Look at those color crayons.
What do you got there, Jim?
Yes, looks like that one lines up. There? I think he spits fire out of his mouth. Ooh, let's see. Grammy thinks he does something out of his mouth. Let's see if we can get him coming toward us. Let's see. Oh, I see some fire. Oh, you see that fire coming out of his mouth? Let's see if you can see it, John. Go over there with John and you can both see the fire coming out. You're not so sure about that, are you, John? That's a fire-eating dragon. Fire-breathing dragon.
It's funny, it really tends to take some attention to me and everything. It's noisy.
Yeah, here's some more. Oh, look what this is. You know what that is?
Oh, what is it?
Let me show you what